woke up this morning with my dick on hard. Didn't know why till I said fuck all y'all. Or fuck this world, or I'ma fuck that girl. Good kid, man, city, watch my day unfurl. I put my life in these sentences. Fucking right, it's either that or life sentences. I'm relatives with Benjamin. I used to give a fuck about my luck when I was innocent. Now what the fuck is up? I'm at your neck like a penalty, nigga. I need that, bitch, I need that. 24 acres in a mule, best believe that. They say he got smoke like where the weed at. And everything you hope, bitch, nigga, weed at. Pockets on Kelly Price, back when it was 95. Buy a strap and then we cock it back when it's uncircumcised. Write a rap on how we just react when shoddy hit the spine. Give you dap and then we slide through your hood 3 dozen times. So what's good, I'm looking for a pedicure. Pink pussy that pop, preferably the kind that don't speak. Bomb ass head on till she can't blink and her eyes get watery. You gotta pardon me, I'm so damn turnt. Willing in a 2-door with 2 hoes that follow me and you know. West side right on time, tell them hoes kudos. East side right on time, they don't fuck with you though. When my hood get into the money, the pedal never broke. Came a long way from the ghetto though. But west side right on time, only thing for sure.
Said it must be, cause a nigga got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at my shows, they be stripping off their clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on their toe. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome to your dome till you get glock jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy till shit pop off.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them Mr. Greatness. My Martin was a Mason. Rock Margellas with no laces. Chris now go by the cases. Wait, hold up, that was racist. I would prefer the aces. Ain't no different when you chase it. A 40 ounce to chase it. That's just an understatement. I'm early to the party, but my Rari is the latest. Somehow it seems girls in they late teens remind me of favorite jeans, cause they naked cause you famous. Like some motherfucker ain't it. These other rappers ain't it. So tell me what your name is. I'ma tell it to my stainless. You aim it for you bang it, but that bang it leave you brainless. It's just me, myself, and I and motherfuckers that I came with. It's lameless. Niggas wanna hate on me until I tell them to their face they ain't no G. Low key, niggas mad cause I'm smooth puffin' zigzag. Tell them with the riff rap, bitchin' with your bitch.
Niggas got dough, extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at my shows, they be stripping off the clothes. And the college girls write a nigga name on the toe. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome to your dome till you get locked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes. Who rock grooves and make moves with all the mommies. The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music lasting. But I just can't quit because one of these homies Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the ep a secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Cause we both got hot. Now check it. I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. I got mad friends with Benzes. See notes by the layers. True fucking players. Jump in the Rover and come over. Tell your friends jump in the GF3. I got the chronic by the truth. Throw your hands in the air if you's a true player. To the honeys getting money, playing niggas like dummies. You gotta come up in your waist, please don't shoot up the place. Wow. Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be having my baby.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, told you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, 500,000 for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
last night I had a lot of pool, sipping on that water while deciding what I ought to do. I pick up my phone, flick it on and make a call or two. Judging by the sun, it would be fun to have a barbecue. Oh shit, maybe we could go get the entourage from Auckland and turn it to a road trip. Oh, cause either way, the sun ain't got a cloud in it. The vibe is positive, it's like a day surrounded by your power that's supplying it. I finna get real rowdy, spend the money like a Saudi. Grab a girlie, then I'm outie. I lace my shoes up, grab my car keys, then I cruise up. Greet my flatmate and chuck the deuce up. I'm driving now, crank the stereo with something fresh. Smiling at the girl walking in a summer dress. I confess, I'm searching for more craziness. Everything goes as long as it's spontaneous.
You better recognize tactics of the mastermind. They play every second of every record, then press rewind. Putting all the rest aside, I'm committing genocide. I'm a ticking bomb, killing all shitty written rhymes. For the figure I'm getting mine, sicking on. My palms are itching for a little money. Gotta get it myself, no one gon' get it for me. So the winner, the loser's on me. Vibing out, smoking shisha with this empty box of pizza in the studio. I really should be sleeping, but Tony D sent the beat. Me, I got the recipe, the less the sleep, the better we can test with every best in the biz. We looking to make careers, so could you please tell your peers that we are the best for ears? We're going to quest for years and years until we find you. Times two, we the real definition of high Q.
Unorthodox, but Marley was Goldilocks. Forced to rock until the day I'm talked about. Words born, I rip mics and turn dudes dyke. Confused, come again, nigga, who do you like? My tactics, I'm Mayan or Aztec. Flying to the old school, 80 year old, sitting in classes. Classic, my antics, as good as you can get. Elastic, been the truth and remain a plastic. Fake ass nigga, wouldn't break a leg if you would break dance, nigga. Wouldn't be sick if you had AIDS, my nigga. Times two, my nigga. That's a math equation to do, my nigga. You can't fuck with none of this substance. The way I rap, you niggas can't touch this. The way I rap, you niggas can't touch this.
Why, GB? Beza.
Yeah.
Welcome to the eye of the storm, the epicenter representing when the mic in my palm sparking like I'm lighting a bomb. We reviving that raw shit, that 1994 shit, that hard shit with no conscience and no accomplice. I ride solo, speeding right through all the red lights into the headlines. Mine brighter than the headlights on helicopters. My acapella's powerful enough to carry objects, telekinetic with my process. Yes, ammo is the obvious choice. I coordinate slaughter for insubordinates. Disrespecting rap on the web and they got caught in it. Attempts to measure up to my click is disproportionate. So turn up the beat. This year's the return of the deep. Every verse is complete. I don't think they should further compete. Raise a visa times two. Tony Douglas put work on the beat.
Chesticles 1-2.
What's up,
peeps? Once again, welcome to the world famous Boiler Mix Show. This is the infamous DJ Reminisce.
And it's your boy DJ Chucky.
It's
in
your
the
boy.
Place to be.
It's your boy DJ Chucky. And we've got a special guest in the house. We got my man DJ Skeet in the house. What's up,
Yo,
mate?
How's it going? Yeah, I'm good.
What's up, Skeet?
Pretty cold, but all good. That's a pretty good good start to the show, man. Warming up with some trap, and you've got some pretty out of it beats here, bro.
Yeah, you know, I like to switch it up here and there and keep it, you know, unpredictable.
Bro, that's what I like to call diverse. And I've noticed, like, just listening to your set, mate, you've gone into, you know, various genres, but like still keeping it within that hip hop influence, cutting in the jams and bringing out some of those remixed trap sounds. And it sounds like a lot of the dudes on the chat are enjoying
it. They're all trapped, mate.
I'm glad they're liking the beats.
Hey, did you always grow up, like, what was your first genre when you first started playing? Like, you always started playing trap, or what was the first sort of genre you started playing?
I've only been playing for about just under 4 years. So,
nice.
I mean, I've always really had a pretty, you know, broad range of genres that I like.
Yeah.
But, I really am into hip hop, mostly. But, you know,
yeah.
I am open to all genres and happy to listen to everything.
Mate, just listening to your trap music and that sort of stuff, how you've got all the remixes and stuff, who influenced you into your DJing and also the genre that you actually play out in the clubs?
Well, to be honest, when I first got into DJing, I was after just watching the guy that sort of helped me get set up for DJing, who was DJ Seram.
Yeah.
Who is in Melbourne at the moment, so shout out to DJ Seram. Just watching him, we used to rock the clubs out east there in Sapphire Days. You know, there were some big events out there back in the day. But, growing up watching Severe and all them, I mean, they were there quite often and, you know, it just made me want to get into, you know,
DJing.
Yeah, exactly. DJing. That's the one.
That's awesome, man. I really do feel a lot of those beats, but I really don't get the chance to play trap.
Yeah, me neither.
Because I'm stuck in the 90s, bro.
Yeah, what's some of the clubs that you play your trap music at, man?
I don't get to play trap that much, to be honest. Because, you know, got to play to the crowd and not, you know, a lot of the time people aren't really into trap. There's a night at the moment down at Code that they have, trap in 808. Which is on Wednesday nights, so
nice.
I'm trying to get down for one of those.
Yeah.
Clips, shout out to Clips if he can hook it up one time.
How long have you been DJing for?
Just under 4 years.
Under 4 years.
Yeah, so yeah. I'm pretty new, you know, compared to all you veteran dudes.
Hey, man.
Vintage.
Quite young, mate. We're still quite young.
Yeah. Young at heart, eh?
Nah, man, we're actually seriously quite young compared to a lot of the guys that are playing.
Nah, hard out.
Hey, So you won this DJ comp, it's called Next DJ Hangover. Congratulations, and
cheers,
you know, what was the whole experience and stuff like that? Like, how did you go about, you know, preparing for the competition?
I was pretty, you know, relaxed going into it. I think that's the best way to be. Just, believe in yourself and your ability to, you know, perform on the night. Riggs did a pretty mean job, you know, even though he was pretty wasted. shout out to Riggs, but...
Nice.
You know, I was just, you know.
Mate, the thing I like about you and a lot of the DJs on the night is that you were humble coming out of the battle. And it was good. You did stand out just with the choice of music that you actually played. So, you know, it's good to see stuff like that. And crowd performance, you know, you're up there, you're actually, you know, bouncing to the your music. You're not zoned into your laptop. And,
No, definitely.
It's good, man. It's
gotta feel
good.
The music, eh?
Yeah, bro. And good crowd pleaser too, bro. So, big ups to winning that battle.
No, definitely.
Mate,
appreciate
what's
it.
What's your preferred DJ setup?
At the moment I'm just rocking one turntable, a Serato, and a mixer.
What mixer do you use, if you don't mind me asking?
Just the DJ M350.
Okay.
I bought it in Aussie. It's nice and light and. Easy to get around with, and the main reason I got it was because it's got USB recording.
Yeah.
So it's easy to make mixes on, and you don't have to slave away on Ableton making a mix. Just do it yourself.
Do you have any? Do you have a SoundCloud account or anything like that you share your mixes on, or guys can go and
download
your mixes?
You can find. I chucked most of my mixes on Mixcloud. just because it's free. But I do have a few mixes on SoundCloud.
What's the name of the link?
Mainly my MixCloud is, got all my mixes, which is mixcloud.com/Seanski.
Nice.
And you can find all my mixes on there. So, check it out.
I got a question, man, from Jay Rasek. Are you thinking about entering DMCs anytime soon?
I'd love to enter this year, but, probably just not up to scratch, to be honest. But I'm also going to be in America, I think, at the same time that it's on. So that's the main reason for, not going or even, just watching. But I'd definitely be keen if there is one next year. Hone my skills and stuff like that.
Yeah, true. I hope so too, because, got to get this first one out of the way, before thinking about next year.
No, exactly.
Is there anything in the future for you in DJing that you're going to try and pursue? For example, become a DJ for a group, recording an album, or anything like that that you're working on?
Yeah, what's your plans, man, for the future? Where can you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Yep. I've actually got a few plans, actually. Pretty secret plans, but I'm looking at it's all good.
Nothing's a secret around here.
I'll release it to the world tonight. But I'm just thinking of making a group with my brothers, and we've just been recording some stuff and making some beats. One of my younger brothers is really good, on FL Studio, and so we've been collabing in the last few weeks, and we're looking to put some stuff out soon and get some videos and stuff up for you guys to see. And hopefully, I'll be DJing for our group or something like that.
That's awesome, man. Hey, what school did you go to and what area did you grow up in?
I went to Pickering College and, grew up pretty much around that area as well.
Hell yeah!
I'm living in Botany at the moment, so, far out east.
Any other DJs come out of your school?
College? Yeah, there's a few. Yeah. Mainly... Yeah, not really, to be honest. But, there's a few dudes that, aren't really, DJing out in the clubs and stuff that... not many that I know of that, have made it pretty big.
You also DJ alongside your homie Sub-Zero, is that correct?
Sub-Zero. Shout out to Sub-Zero.
Just to get it right, guys, it's not the old school Sub-Zero. It's apparently a new Sub-Zero.
Yeah, there is. I just play with him down at Andrew. In town, we just play, old school hip hop, funk in there. Keep it real, keeping it nice and chill.
Nice, man. I actually, I really feel and dig the beats, eh?
Thanks, man.
It's something you don't hear out in the clubs. Maybe more loungy sort of cafe bars, or the styly spots.
indeed.
Yeah, not in the clubs.
No, exactly. I like to, play the sort of lax tracks as well as a few bangers here and there, and mix it in and out, and. Keep it different because it's all about putting yourself out apart from others. When I first was sort of getting into DJing, I really loved watching A-Track and DJ AM was like huge.
He's pretty games on.
He's one of those all genres making it rain on every beat he has.
That's nice, man. Hey, describe your style in three words.
That's a tricky one. Relaxed, energetic, original.
Relaxed, energetic, and original.
Nice. Sounds pretty good, bro. Hey, man, just like to say congratulations once again, for winning the competition.
Yeah, bro.
Were you actually nervous at all, or you just going relaxed?
I was pretty relaxed, but
because a lot of dudes were like at the bar, like this.
Yeah, I had one, and then I was like, yeah. But when I was actually about to, be up there, I was pretty nervous. I was getting a bit jittery here and there, but it was all good in the end.
Nice, man, that's awesome, bro. Hey, what are we gonna hear from you for the rest of the night?
A bit of everything, to be honest. A bit of what you've been hearing already, and some hip hop chopped up here and there.
Do you have any original remixes that you've got on?
Not at the moment. I haven't remixed any tracks, but I'm looking to do that in the near future. So, definitely look out for that. Because I'm definitely keen to get some stuff out there.
No, thanks for coming on the show, Way. It's always good to have something different on the show on the Monday night. And it's a good way to start the week. And then having all the DJs in the live chat, just a big shout-out.
Yeah, a few shout-outs. Shout-outs to Jeff Awesome in Australia. What's up?
DJ Jay Rasek from Gizzy, what's up, my bro?
Also, shout out to DJ Fingers out in Australia as well.
And Rick Rush from Hamilton, what's up?
Shout out to Raelian.
And DJ Cess9.
OG Heat 1, what's up?
And Ricks, my man.
DJ Ricks, Ricks and FX, what's up, mate? And my man, DJ Momentous. Does anybody know?
What's up, man?
Hey, man, do you want to say a few quick shout outs there, mate?
I'll just shout out to all my friends who tuned in tonight and the missus, obviously, yeah. Love you, baby.
Oh, whoa.
But yeah,
love you baby. This guy. This nah, guy. Sure. Put the jug on, man. Put the jug on. He's going to be home soon.
But yeah, you know, I appreciate, you know, all the love.
Too much, man.
And, you know, go hard, guys.
Sweet, man. That's my man. DJ Skeet in the house and the world famous Boiler Mix Show. This is the infamous DJ Reminisce.
And DJ Chucky. Yo.
I feel like the sniper's breath. I exhale the yellow smoke of Buddha through righteous steps, deep like the shining. Sparkle like a diamond, sneaker Uzi on an Allen, and my army jacket lining hit the earth like a comet invasion. Nazis like the Afrocentric Asian, half man, half amazing. Cause in my physical, I can't express through song. Delete stress like Motrin, then extend strong. I drink my wet with Medusa, give her shotguns in hell. From the split that I'm lifting in hell, it ain't hard to tell.
Straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty. Till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than a Nazi.
As I recall, I know you love to show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights.
What do I know?
Yeah. Flashing lights.
Born with a chip, not the one they say the government slipped into your body, but the one that's got you ticked. I fit the world cause it never gave you shit. Been on the verge of ending it all. Issues stacking taller sinners that ball. Been on a trip since I went and hit the wall. Now a convict like the kid from Senegal. I'm sick of pretending, dog, this shit is all good when it's not. But still I maintain, could've flamed out and stopped. Still I'm in the game and I'm claiming a spot. Dropping that Renaissance rap to melt your face off, Jack. Don't need my face on a stamp to tell me I'm a legend, though. You would call me God if you really paid attention, bro. But listen, watch the ascension. Gonna venture to the next dimension, to a new plateau. As I fly, as I fly, as I fly, rocking on the mic as I rock it through the sky, ride. As I fly, as I fly, as I fly.
Lace them up, lace them up, lace them. Blue suede shoes stay crispy like bacon. Nikes on my feet make my cipher complete. I stay shining like the lights on the street in the night. Revis take me shopping when I'm up in New York. Hit the shoe store, go and cop a few more. You at the mall getting dinner at the food court. I'm in LA eating 22 course. Young boss bitch, paper in my pockets. I got a closet filled with shoe boxes. Mom said my spending habit a little bit obnoxious, but a pilot stay fresh up in his cockpit. Used to rock hand-me-downs, now buy some clothes, wear them out. Hit the club, bitches pull their cameras out. Living in a dream, they beginning to believe. My hotel smell like cigarettes and weed. Shit, with what I'm spitting, they should give me a degree. Good liquor, what I'm sipping isn't cheap. Finna blow, don't snooze, don't sleep. All I really need is some shoes on my feet.
About to cause mass hysteria.
Before a blunt, I take out my fronts. Then I start the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reefer. That's like Malcolm X. Catch Jungle Fever. King poetic, too much flavor. I'm major. Atlanta ain't braver. I pull a number like a pager. Cause I'm an ace when I face the base. 40 side is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, another dose, say you might be dead. and I'm a Nike head. I wear chains that excite the feds. It ain't a damn thing gonna change. I'm a performer, strange show, the mic warmer was born the game. Nas, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime. It's halftime. Was like that. I got it him, now you never get the mic back. When I attack, there ain't an army that can strike back. So I react never calmly on a hype track. I set it off with my own rhyme, cause I'm as ill as a convict who kills for phone time. I'm max like a sex, a flex like sex in your stereo sets. Nas a catch wreck, I used to hustle. Now all I do is relax and strive. When I was young, I was a fan of the Jackson 5. I drop jewels, wear jewels, hope to never run it. With more kicks than a baby in a mother's stomach. Nasty Nas has to rise, cause I'm wise. This is exercise till the microphone dies. Back in 83, I was an MC sparking, but I was too scared to grab the mics in the box and kick my little raps, cause I thought niggas wouldn't understand. And now in every jam, I'm the fucking man. I rap in front of more niggas than in the slave ships. I used to watch chips, now I load plot clips. I got to have it, I miss Mr. Magic. Versatile, my style switches like a faggot, but not bisexual. I'm an intellectual, a rap, I'm a professional, and that's no question, yo. These are the lyrics of the man, you can't near it understand, cause in the streets I'm well known like the number man. Am I in place with the bass and format? Explore rap and tell me Nas ain't all that. And next time I rhyme, I'll be foul. Whenever I freestyle, I see trial. Niggas say I'm wow. I need a rhyme, fight as rhyme. Stay tuned, I assume the real rap comes at halftime.
Transform on any particular surface the pen lands on. I care if it's hands on. What's the beef? The coolie high go cheeks. High post techniques. I drape off poetic landscapes and shapes. Illustrate the paper space off the pens that paint. Then design what habit National Geographic or magic with tailor made status and plus flavor that's automatic.
Without falling, we take it back to the days of yes, y'all. We're holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I rage and I'm rolling.
Without falling. A shot calling, we're taking back to the things that get shawling.
Boy, I'ma make you love me, make you want me, and I'ma give you some attention to tonight. Follow my intuitions, what you wishing? See, I'ma keep you up all night for a long time. Wake me up, show me what you got, cause I don't want no 1 minute man. Wake me up, show me what you got, cause I don't want no 1 minute man. Wake me up, show me what you got, cause I don't want no 1 minute man. Wake me up, show me what you got, cause I don't want no 1 minute man.
I want the top. All my people right there in the back of the spot, I need the top. If you know me, you don't know me to stop, I need the top. All my people there in back in the spot, let them be shot.
Don't just wake up rich one day. This kind of life never just slip your way. I gave up taking carefree trips to the Bay. Cali bound, it's cause I got a flip in LA. Paris bound, cause the new video's on the way. No breaks for me, no vacates for me. I advance every minute, boy, I live it. Why start shit you don't finish?
I want the top. All my people right there in the back of the spot, I need the top. All my people there in back in the spot, let them be shot.
Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Well, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know
I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see ya.
Work out for me,
ha, and go low. Now girl, won't you drop that thing down to the flow? I'm here for one night, how far will you go? I wanna see ya. She like them boys with the big old chains, ride around town in the big old range. I knew it when I rocked big old chains, not a little nigga doing big old things. Would you look at that? I came back for it, just to get to you, like you asked for it. Man, that thing in them jeans too fat for it. Rebound, so I caught off the backboard. I told her, baby girl, come here. Know I run the town even when I ain't from there. And I brag hardly, but just to show up at this party I made with your nigga, making one, yeah, that's unfair. But so is life, take a chance, roll the dice. Money can't buy your love, cause it's overpriced. Don't overthink, just hope it's right. I'm only here for the night, hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again, but is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man, no man. I know what's on your brain, you probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing, or is it just a one night stand?
You're on point five, once again tip.
Wow. Watch me bust they shit.
Okay.
Great action, equals can I dominate? My rhymes are harder than last night's erection. Don't blame it, host, I have this mic up in your midsection. My shit is love, simply meaning that my joint is tight. Amping up the mic, making sure production's tight. Sometimes I might catch a severe case of rider's block, but by the end of the day, you'll be on my jock. Real name's Malik, my hobbies put NFTs to the test. And if you front, I'll put my foot up in your freaking chest. Freestyle fanatic, and never will it ever stop. Your crew is his, you might just wanna call the cops.
Yo, I gotta put some action on paper. Make sure my verse jump up and spread out like the raper. The only tip I got for a waiter is watch the doorknob hit me where the nerdy dog should have bitten. That was my train of thought, but for so long I fought. Now I'm at a level supreme to the devil. So turn up the bass and lay low on the treble. Revitalize, provide a tribe. The ladies sweat the style like the squirrel sweat the nuts. You know what fella's good for the ruler. Don't smoke no rulers, be the man, call me Slick Tim the ruler.
Chesticles 1-2, once again. This is the Boil Up, world famous Boil Up mix show, and you know how we do it every Monday night. This is DJ Reminisce.
DJ Chucky.
DJ Chucky, man. You've just been listening to DJ Skeet.
DJ Skeet in the building.
How's it going, man?
You all
good?
Cheers,
guys. Yeah, enjoy your night.
Thanks for listening. Yeah, it was good. Not too bad. A few mistakes here and there, but it's all good.
Hey, man, it's all good, bro. You know, there's been a lot of guns through this show, man.
So. After last week, I was like, oh, shit.
Did you know we have like a brand new DJ every Monday for the last 2 years?
That's pretty dope.
Without repeats, man.
That's top notch.
Hey, where can we catch you, man? We can everyone catch you DJing and stuff, you know, like if they want to come check you out.
Well, the best place probably to catch me, you find like a listen to me play a set where I can play whatever I want, and like you'll hear most of what you hear tonight. I was at 4th Street Union on Tuesday, so tomorrow night. You can catch me at Port Street Union all night.
Does it go off on Tuesdays there? Does it?
Yeah, because, you know, it's a backpacker bar, so they get a lot of, you know, drunk foreigners who are always keen to drink. So, you know, they're always going through there. But, I mean, I'm always jamming out all sorts of tunes in there.
Yep.
Bit of old school, bit of new school, bit of trap, bit of whatever you want to hear, really. Just come up to me and, you know, tell me what you want and I'll play it.
So you take requests?
I do take requests, hey. I'm just, I'm one of those ones that can, you know, blend it in and then blend it out. If I don't like it, it'll be a blend after 30 seconds. But, but yeah, otherwise on the weekend you can catch me. Well, Thursdays I'm always out east at a place called The Wine. And Friday I'm juggling between town and east at a place called Good Brothers, which is a nice bar. And you can actually see me play some lax beats in there as well. And yeah, it's a real nice place to be. And Andrew on a Friday or Saturday, which is old school hip hop as well.
Mate, it sounds like you play all genres of music.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes I'm even
set in one go.
Indeed.
So it's pretty risky you taking like requests and stuff. It's pretty out of it. You've got to be like one of the first DJs that's come on the show and said you actually do take requests.
Yeah, indeed. You know, what's that? Yeah, all good. But yeah, I mean, yeah, I try to cater if it's all right.
Yeah.
But you know, sometimes there's some mud requests. I'm just like, oh no, sorry, I don't have that one. But
so, with the bars and stuff that you DJ at, or let's say your residency, what sort of demographic do you get coming along? Like, is it young crowd, older crowd?
To be honest, all the places that I play are all different kinds of people.
Yeah.
Some nights it can be like, you know, nice and easy, play the same sort of music that I like. Sometimes it's just all over the show. There's, you know, three different type of demographic of music. It can be like, you know, hard out dance music, and I'm playing old school hip hop as well. And yeah, it can be a nightmare sometimes. But
yeah.
Sometimes, I mean, I just play sets like at Globe, which is just hard out dance music, and that's pretty easy.
Mate, just one question.
Yo.
Reminis usually asks the question is, what's your most embarrassing moment DJing?
Most embarrassing moment. It's always when the music can cut out. I hate that. You know, DJs usually get that.
I know one DJ that's on the chat at the moment, and his laptop shut down three times. Yeah. So we won't name any names.
Yeah, I've had a sort of experience like that as well, where it's shut off. But maybe twice in one night, and it's just, you know.
Yeah.
It's not very good when you're DJing.
Sweet, man. Hey, man, thanks for jamming tonight. Eh? It's been awesome, man.
No
good to hear something different.
Yeah,
and
appreciate
man,
it.
You want to say a few quick shout-outs before we finish up?
Yeah, sweet. Just shout out to, you know, all the mates out there that, you know who you are, all the DJ boys.
You know who you are, guys.
You know who you are. and also, you know, friends, family, and the missus. Shout out to you, and shout out to you guys for, you know, having me on the show. Appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Hey, man, it's
good
awesome, man.
You.
Hey, good to have you, man. It's been awesome.
You know,
good
price.
Set. And, man, all the best for the future, you know, with DJing and stuff like that.
Cheers. We'll obviously see you around town.
Yeah, man.
So before we go, Reminis, who we got next week?
Next week we've got some special undercover DJ. This guy's been DJing for nearly 20 years, so
I really want to see that guy cut it up.
Some dude, apparently he's pretty good, man. So.
Is he gonna use vinyls or?
I'm not too sure, man.
He
but
might just,
you know,
pull out all the tricks.
This guy's, from what I've heard, he's got over 100 crates, you know.
Woohoo!
That's a lot of money, man. That's
I
a lot
know,
of money.
I only know one guy who fits that profile, but. I won't say any names, but
that guy should be in the Crate Diggers doco. Anyway, that's us, man. This is the World Famous Baller Mix Show. Catch you up next Monday.
Yo.
Peace.